स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फॉर्मेशन मेथड्स ऑफ ग्राउंड। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड देयर लैब प्रिपरेशन मेथड एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ बोरॉन बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ थर्मल इंडक्शन। टुडे वी स्टडीड देयर इंडियन इंडस्ट्रियल प्रिपरेशन मेथड्स आर द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मेथड नेम द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ बोरॉन फ्रॉम पॉलीविनाइल आर्मोरेट्स। सो formation of boron by colimenite, it is in the ore of boron, it is the industrial preparation method of boron। In this method we produced boron in two steps. First we extracted boric anhydride B2O3 and then we reduced boric anhydride from boron. So first we take its first step and their chemical reactions, then we go on second step. So we categorized this formation method in two steps. Step one is known as extraction of boric anhydride B2O3 or formation of B2O3 from colimenite. Students, it is in the calcium ore of boron. Its formula is Ca2B6O11. It is known as colimenite. It reacts with sodium carbonate Na2CO3 to form calcium carbonate, because metal extracted their anionic parts. So it makes CaCO3, calcium carbonate, and produced sodium tetrachloride. Formula is Na2B4O7 and plus sodium metabolite NaBO2. For balancing we use here 2 and 2 residues, and then calcium also we use 2. It is the first step. In this step, colimenite converted in sodium metabolite. So we say that it is in the breaking reaction for the formation of sodium metabolite. But in this reaction, the main product is Na2B4O7. Its chemical name is sodium tetraborate, but it is also known as borax in their industry. So it react with acid and release their next product. Now its second step, sodium tetraborate. Its formula is Na2B4O7. React with hydrochloric acid HCl. Then it makes sodium chloride, because here Na gives their positive ion cation and Cl produces their negative ion. So it makes sodium chloride NaCl and make H2B4O7. H2B4O7. It is in the category of boron. For balancing, use 2 from NaCl and 2 from HCl. Now another point. H2B4O7 react with what? H2 to form H2BO2. For valency, use 2 and 5. Then NaBO2 from the first step also react with hydrochloric acid. NaBO2 plus HCl, then it converted on NaCl plus HBO2. Now we goes on the hydrolysis of HBO2. So HBO2 plus water, H2O, then it converted on H3BO2, the form of boric acid. Now last step for the extraction of B2O3, when H3BO3 is thermally reducted, then it gives B2O3 and releases water. So in this step, according to given chemical reactions, we extracted boric anhydride B2O3. Now we go to the second step for the extraction of boron by boric anhydride B2O3. Now second step is known as reduction of boric anhydride. Its formula is B2O2. This reduction is completed with metals. So boric anhydride react with metals, and after reduction it gives their oxides and make boron. So we take their chemical reactions with different metals. First reaction is boric anhydride B2O3 react with potassium metal. Then it makes their oxide. Potassium oxide formula is K2O and extracted boron. For valency, we used 2. And for potassium, we use 6. Now second reaction with magnesium metal. Second step is completed with magnesium metal. So boric anhydride B2O3 react with magnesium metal Mg. And after reduction it makes their oxide MgO and gives boron. Also for valency, 2, 3 and so we say that the boric anhydride reduced by metals, then boron is extracted. Another reaction with aluminium metals. Boric anhydride B2O3 react with aluminium, Al. Then it makes aluminum. Its formula is Al2O3. It is also expected in the purification of aluminium metal. We discussed about the extraction of alumina from bauxite ore. This ore is extracted by three methods, named Hall process, Bayer process, and Sulfate process. And also, it is extracted boron. So, aluminium is balanced by twice dressing, and also boron is balanced by twice dressing. So, these reactions explain the preparation of boron from boric acid or extraction of boron from boric anhydride from B2O3. Students, boric anhydride is also produced by borax, Na2B4O7. In next class, we also discussed about how can we extract boric anhydride from borax. But in this class, we completed the extraction of boron by industrial preparation method in two steps. In previous class also we discussed about their properties in amorphous form and crystalline form. Now we completed this compound with their uses. Now we discussed about the uses of boron. Some most important uses of boron are given. Students, it is used for the making of antioxidant or as an antioxidant. It is used as a antioxidant. Now second point, it is used as a micronutrients for growing up plants. You know that two types of essential elements are important for the growing of living things are named macro elements or macronutrients, and another one is known as micronutrients, because the maximum need of these elements for the growing, for their nutrients, then they are called macronutrients. And some elements are used in their light form, micro capacity, micro quantity, then they are known as micronutrients. So here boron is used as a micronutrient. So it is used for the growing of plants. Now third point, it is also used in metallurgy for the formation of steel. So for the formation of steel. And now last point, it's a compound named boron carbonate, B4C. It is non-metallic compound of boron. This compound is used for the cutting of glass. For the cutting of glass. So these are the most important uses of boron. In next class, we discussed about the another preparation method of boric anhydride from borax, and we take some other compounds of boron.